and it's live only on the BBC at 8:02 on Saturday, the 21st of November. Drawmaster John Willen, would you please release those birthday balls? That's thanks to Dave Priest from Streatham that we're using Lancelot and set of balls number 2 tonight. And adjudicating is Tracy Kitchen. So, £11 million jackpot winner Carl Crompton, would you now start the draw for us, please?
Good luck, everybody.
Here we go. 2 jackpot winners on Wednesday. Good luck to you tonight. First out is number 17. Drawn last Saturday and 4 Wednesdays back. 11th time this year as the main ball. 45th appearance. Next is number 49. Top of the shot, then. With us the Wednesday before last. That one, 37th National Lottery appearance for that one. Let's have a third one. 22. 6 main number to be drawn 7 Saturdays back. 40 lottery appearances in all. Fourth tonight is number 38. Main ball 3 Saturdays ago and bonus 6 Saturdays ago. It's been busy, that one. 48th time as the main ball. Next is number 7. Drawn last Saturday and 4 Wednesdays ago too. Main lottery ball for the 34th time. And the 6th one tonight is number 9. Second draw this month then. Doing good business. Drawn 5 times in September. 54th time out. Tonight's bonus is 47. Birthday winning numbers again, this time in ascending order for you. 7, 9, 17, 22, 38, and 49. The bonus, 47.
Well, I wonder how many new millionaires we've been created tonight. Well, perhaps we're now over that 700. Let's hope so. Now, I promised you more of Miss M, and if you like me, you love being on a promise. To seeing my one true friend, please welcome back, I love her, the fabulous Bette Midler!
Hello.
Oh, wonderful. Bette Midler, my thanks to fabulous Bette Midler, ladies of Black Mambazo and Chris Smith. Get lucky with Carol Smiley on Wednesday, and I'll be back next week with lots of treats, including UB40. Have a great night. Good night. Good night.